me.
No, it's not that. Here's what happened. I met a scary boy. He was very big. His hand was reaching to me. I was really scared. If you touch me suddenly, I might bite your hand. I'm sorry, if I see someone I don't know, I feel scared. I'm frightened. Before you pet me, you have to ask my owner. If you want to pet me, ask my owner first.
May I get closer? May I pet your pup?
Making loud noises and sudden touches are no, no good. Be very, very careful if you're very careful. You will not get hurt.
Hey, kid, why don't you come over here?
Just say no, it's my own buddy. Just say no, when somebody tries to touch you. Scream and shout out loud, please help me! Just say no, when a stranger, just say no, wants to take you somewhere.
No, I don't want to, please help!
Scream and shout out loud, please help!
No, I don't want to, please help!
Just say no, it's my own buddy. Just say no, when somebody tries to touch you. Scream and shout out loud, please help me! Just say no, when a stranger, just say no, wants to take you somewhere.
No, I don't want to, please help!
Scream and shout out loud, please help! I have to protect myself!
Kids, never follow strangers anywhere!
Dangerous. around the kitchen.
Yes, Mom.
Ingredients. Your skin will be itchy and scratchy. Old slime and goo are bad for you. They're stinky, stinky, dirty, dirty. They reek and stink of nasty stuff. They're bubbling and bursting with tons of germs.
Hold it! That's dangerous! Be sure to wash your hands before and after playing with slime. Old slime has a lot of germs. After use, dry them and throw them out.
You can trust the safety label. It's safe to use, reliable too. There are no more dangerous chemicals. Now they're only made with safe ingredients. Make sure you check for the safety label. It's safe to use, reliable too. We busted Dr. Slime Evil. Now we can play safely with slime and goo.
Alright, so check for the safety label and have a ooey gooey slime time!
Did you all have fun? Hey, don't forget to subscribe! Hi-ya!